Power Minister Piyush Goyal has launched Coal Mitra web portal to facilitate flexibility in utilization of domestic coal. Now with this, government has also allowed coal swapping between PSUs and the private sector. Now this move is aimed at optimum utilization by private as well as the public power companies of the coal. Now this portal will enhance the transparency in the coal swapping and help reduce operational and logistic costs, bringing tariffs down.